In this video, I'm going to give you 12 tips for getting better answers from ChatGPT or any other AI tool. If you're new here, I'm Aga. I run an online education business with more than 1.5 million followers across social media. And on this channel, I share my top tips on content, AI, and productivity. Let's get this video started. So my first tip on how to get better responses from ChatGPT or any other AI tool is to provide sufficient context. Look at this prompt. I'm writing an email to a potential employer after a bad interview. Can you help me draft it? So you've given some context. It's not just a post-interview email. It's one that you can use when things didn't really go very well. My next tip is to prompt in stages. If you've got a request for ChatGPT or another AI tool, and it's quite complex, don't do it all in one prompt. Instead, break it down. So the first prompt I'm going to use is, help me outline a YouTube video about productivity. So I'm not asking it to script the video yet. I just want to see what it comes up with. And then I can work with this draft, tweak it, adapt it, add something unique to it, then feed it back into ChatGPT and ask for the next thing. So that ensures that I'm actually happy with the outline before I proceed. So now I'm adding the second prompt, which is now write a script based on that outline. And because I have tweaked the outline slightly, the response is going to be better than it would have been. Tip number three, be specific about the output you're looking for. So don't just say, write something about mindfulness. Say this instead. Write a two-paragraph introduction for a blog post about what mindfulness is and its benefits, using a conversational tone and ending with a question. So you've told AI the format, tone, length, and topic, which means the result will be much more tailored. Next, provide examples of what you're looking for if you can. So you can paste in something that you've written before, or you can say something like, here's a message I liked, make something similar but about a different topic. So this tells the AI the style, structure, and tone that you want. You can also watch my other video about how to make AI-generated content sound more like you, including how to train it to learn from your own work. Ask AI to suggest a prompt and then use that prompt. So let's try this with the following prompt. Suggest three prompts I could use to write a viral LinkedIn post about managing underperformance. And let's see what it comes up with. Okay, so I'm actually going to choose the third one, which is about using the line to open a post about the silent message leaders send when they tolerate underperformance, connected to culture, trust, and fairness. So I'm just going to copy and paste this suggested prompt. And let's see what it comes up with. So it's done a pretty good job. It's included some emojis as well, and it's definitely structured it as a LinkedIn post. The bonus of this tip is that it also helps you to become better at prompting over time. The next tip is use explain it like I'm five in your prompt. If you're looking for a simplified explanation of something, especially something complex, technical, or abstract, then it's a great thing to include in your prompt. For example, what is inflation? Explain it like I'm five. This will give you a better answer than just asking what inflation is. It will be clearer and much easier to understand. Even better, you can ask ChatGPT or another AI tool for step-by-step instructions, and this works much better than just asking it to explain something, which may give you more of a summary of a topic. When you ask it for step-by-step instructions, it divides the explanation into chunks that are easier to follow and easier to understand. And a bonus tip for this one is that you can ask ChatGPT or another AI tool for beginner, intermediate, or advanced explanations of a topic. The next one is asking for clarification. So you can ask follow-up questions or give feedback on specific elements of the response that you get. For example, what do you mean by that? Can you give me a simpler version? Can you expand on that point about productivity? So asking follow-up questions like this helps you refine the answer and get a better response. The next one is to ask AI to explain its reasoning when giving answers. This is especially useful when asking for advice or when using ChatGPT or another AI tool to help you make a decision. For example, you can say, explain why you gave that answer or walk me through your reasoning step by step. So this helps you learn more about the topic. And more importantly, it also helps you identify possible mistakes or any flaws in the response. The next tip for getting better responses from AI is to ask it for plain English. Plain English isn't just about simplicity, it's about clarity. So you can say something like, write this using plain English in your prompt. Some people use write it simply or clearly, but that doesn't always return clear writing. It may be simple, but it may still include some jargon or overly complex vocabulary. So plain English works better because it helps you avoid that. Ask for an understated British tone of voice. Sometimes what AI gives you may sound over-enthusiastic or extremely corporate. So you can try including write this in an understated British tone of voice in your prompt. And my final tip is that you should always try to understand the limits of AI. The fact that it can make things up. It's called hallucinations. It doesn't truly understand the context and it struggles with very recent events. If this video helped you, let me know in the comments and don't forget to subscribe. And I'll see you next time. Bye!